Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, determine the value of m if log 81 to the base m is equal to 8. We know that if log of the number n to the base a is equal to x, this means that a to the power of x is equal to the number n. This is the key idea that we use in this question. Let's proceed with the solution now. We are supposed to find the value of m, and we are given that log of 81 to the base m is equal to 8. So from the key idea we have that this means m to the power of 8 is equal to 81. Now to find the value of m, we will factorize 81 and we write this as some number to the power of 8 so that we get the value of m. On factorizing 81, we get this, that is 81 is equal to 3 to the power of 4, or this could be written as root 3 whole square and this whole to the power of 4, which means this is equal to root 3 whole to the power of 8. That is, 81 is written as root 3 to the power of 8. So, here we get m to the power of 8 is equal to root 3 whole to the power 8. Now here, as the exponents are same, that is 8. So this means that the value of m is equal to root 3. Therefore, the value of m is equal to root 3. This is our final answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.